feel like I'm inside one big comic book right now. I'm Anna Maria Reyes, aka Wonder Woman with VIP TV, and I took a break from fighting evil to come to Supercon in Miami Beach. Now this is the largest Comic-Con in South Florida, where we're gonna find the best in comic books, celebrity guests, pop culture, cosplay, and so much more. Let's go. I came across some killer robots right here. Yeah. Now talk to me, what exactly is a killer robot?
Killer robot is a machine person from another dimension who has come here to Earth to spread, and what are we spreading? A message. Yes.
We got a movie coming out, July 14th. Killer robots crash and burn.
Awesome, and what's the movie about?
Crashing and burning, baby.
DDP Yoga came to me out of necessity and created DDP Yoga mainly for people who wouldn't be caught dead doing yoga. I never developed this for yogis. They got all the yoga they want. I've often said that yogis are very namaste. DDP Yoga, way more TNA. And I mean, not that kind of TNA, tone and attitude.
There you go, that's what I thought. Talk to me about your role on Star Trek. First of all, when people still see you to this day, do they still call you by Chekhov sometimes?
Well, yeah, once in a while. You gotta understand, though, that's 50 years ago.
Yeah.
I was 31, I'm gonna turn 80 this year.
Wow, you look great. How do you feel being here in Miami?
Oh, I love it. Miami's awesome. It's a great place to visit, as Will Smith says.
That's right.
But yeah, I love Miami. A lot of great people out here. You know, we shot Keenan and Kel and all that in Orlando, Florida, which is real close to Miami. So shout out to Florida. We like Florida. Yeah.
I'm with Brianna Hildebrand, who was in one of the biggest superhero movies of the year, Deadpool. Now talk to me about how it felt to be in such a huge film.
It felt thrilling. I don't know. I don't think any of us expected it to be as big as it was or is. So yeah, it definitely was surprising that it did so well.
These lovely folks from Aurealstudio are here at Comic-Con having a really cool setup with some virtual reality. Talk to me about it.
So we're here collaborating with Creature Entertainment. We used one of their comic books, Tommy, to create a virtual reality comic experience. So we've been getting a lot of good feedback from it today.
We're with Robert Picardo. Now you have so many iconic roles. You're very known for Star Trek as well as other roles. Which has been your favorite role to play and why?
Oh gosh, probably the cowboy in Innerspace, because I think I was every woman's nightmare of a guy she meets at a bar who will not leave her alone. Well listen, now that I've met you, you're going to protect me from anybody who tries to hurt me, right?
That's right, because I am fighting all evil here and always.
Cool, well that's great. Well, then next time I go to a bar and act like the biggest jerk in the world, I want to have you next to me. So if I get hit, you can.
Or you don't want me next to you because I'll be protecting the women who you're being a jerk to.
God, you know, I did not even think of that.
How did you feel when you won your first championship?
I was pretty elated. It's just a shame that you don't hear much about the guy that I won the championship from. His name was The Rock. Yeah, you don't hear much about that guy.
Not at all. Yeah. Who is that?
It would be a nice rub if he went on to do something great with his life, but alas, it wasn't meant to be. It was outstanding. It was a great moment, and a lot of people still recall it fondly. I think it was voted the greatest moment in Raw, WWE Raw history, which is really saying something because they've had, I think, 2,000 episodes, and that was voted the greatest moment. So it made a lot of people feel good. A lot of people escape from their everyday problems, which I think a big reason why we have conventions and things of this nature.
We had a super time here at Florida Supercon, and it was cool interviewing stars from Star Trek, Nickelodeon, Deadpool, professional wrestling, and so much more. Now these people are lining up behind me for the costume contest after the show, and I think Wonder Woman's got to participate. For more information, check out floridasupercon.com. For VIP TV, I'm Anna Reyes.